thing really works. The journal Nature says researchers were able to map the mind of a zebrafish larva. They were able to capture an image about once per second. That's about the same speed as brain activity. Scientists say the next step is to learn how the circuits influence behavior.